If you send me your resume, we can find something for you.
Oh, really? Okay,
yeah.
I will Hola,
Zine, tu claedu, cariño.
Ah?
Mi correo, electronico,
yeah,
está.
Yeah, here?
Si, mm-hmm. Si.
Perfect. Yeah, UCLA.
UCLA.edu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You don't study.
Yeah, it's his mommy.
Oh, okay.
Give me babies, yeah. Kissy, kissy, mama. Kissy, kissy, girl. Yeah, what a pretty girl. Que dulce.
So are you, you both are from Ukraine?
Yes.
Oh, Romania, I'm sorry.
I am only from Romania. Mm-hmm. El señor está americano.
Americano.
Yeah, he founded the programa sobre México a UCLA, Universidad Californiana. Oh. Él es el fundador.
Oh, wow.
Sí.
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 Mexico
and
the world.
Mexico and the
world. That's amazing.
If you want to see this,
Ramona.
Está en Facebook, Olga Lazin.
Okay, perfect.
Sí.
It's
él tiene su propia página, Gastión Lazin de Wilkie. Sí, te mando el link, amor.
Yeah.
Si me te conectas.
Te mando un mail.
Sí. Perfecto. Yo, look at that. Hi, Rosie! Se llama Rosie! Rosie la tamalera! Que dulces son, no? Los niños! Los niñitos, bebé! Hi, honey! Hi, cutie! How have you been doing, love? Look at this! It's so pretty! Rebi, Rebecca!
I made
many trips
to Chile.
Huh?
Oh, really?
Oh. No. De America Latina. Toda America Latina.
Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Where in Chile? Santiago?
Yeah, I'm in the north.
On the north?
Wow. So beautiful. Hi, honey.
Wow.
Come on, Charlie. Just come play with your friends.
That's amazing.
Charlie!
Argentina, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like
it's similar. And to Romania. Very similar. Yeah, they have the ocean, they have the mountains,
yeah.
The valleys, everything.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mountains, yeah.
I think that's perfect. It's just here.
You're so beautiful. I've never seen pretty Chilenos. Conozco uno es chofer de taxi.
Oh.
Pues está enorme y come mucho.
No se maneja el taxi.
Sí. Y hoy, baby boy. Y hoy, qué dulce eso.
That's great.
¿Qué?
Water.
Yeah. They are so happy.
No
se da ella, don't worry. She won't give up. She's protecting her virginidad.
Yeah.
One of my students got a PhD, and he wondered about
the PhD. Oh, wow. Now the director? That plane crossed to Uruguay?
Yeah.
That one?
That
the famous one that they did a movie about.
Red.
Yes, yes.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
The sea was warm.
That's crazy.
Oh, what?
She's stronger than him. She is much stronger. Sorry, baby.
Super heavy.
Today in the park. So cute.
Uh-huh. Mendoza? Oh, yes, it was too cold, maybe.
No, Gaston, let her drink water. No, gas.
But now, before, it used to be more hard to take plane. Like,
you want
to
drink water?
I love you too, bebecita. Love you too, mi bebecita, bebe.
Yeah, yeah. No, now baby. It's amazing, but a few years ago,
que dulce like, son. Like, see, esto es pelo. This is hair.
No. Yeah.
It's all hair.
Have a great deal,
yeah, he is a designer dog.
Oh, really?
It's called.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
So when
yeah,
he was so 5 months old, he was $5,000.
Yeah.
Because he's designer. No
yeah,
allergy.
Yeah, yeah.
No allergy. Son tan vivos. Y felices.
Yeah. Oh my god, that's an amazing creature.
No,
well, first of all, I don't
think you are so beautiful.
Yeah, for me.
You are so beautiful, yeah.
Because when you live there, you just go to other places and you don't take advantage.
Is she neutered?
No, she's not.
No,
no.
It was very costly. It was cheaper to come from the United States and make all this stuff than to travel with them.
She learns how to fight for herself.
But when I finished in Rio, I could just start teaching and pick up something just to my parents and learn to stop in the Amazon.
No, that's true.
Just keep on going.
Just move around. Yeah, it's, now I think it's better, but before?
Okay, you guys, what are you doing here?
Yeah.
But in the States, it's also kind of expensive sometimes to travel from one side to the other.
Yes.
Because it's too, like, very big country, so it makes sense, but...
Too big. That's why people drive from one side to the other.
Yeah.
Yeah, because they can't afford the pay, so they rather drive. But.
Yeah. Which one?
One or another.
Yeah, that's true.
You buy the chicken with time?
No.
Because
you're getting the cheap.
And you fly at 12
o'clock
at 1 a.m. And you go through 6
Yeah.
That's when, like, when we went to Miami, I think on the holiday, it was super hard to find tickets. And they were super expensive because it was Christmas, and going to Miami is like the... Florida has the best weather at that time, so it was like very
everybody goes there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody's running from here to there.
For us to go to Chile than going to Miami from here. But
Hi.
So we ended up doing that, like catching a flight very like early morning. We had to be there like
oh
at 3
my
in the morning.
Good God. Yeah, yeah, and wait and stuff like that.
Well, I lived in Bolivia.
Oh
really?
Also,
yeah.
And Venezuela? Oh,
no.
When it was good.
Yeah.
So, now it's super
big
sad.
Big arguments with the students because they said, well,
Rosie! Rosie! Ya tiene dos. Dos
and
mujeres.
What you're proposing is a takeover by the
El Jaime Gastón es como Trump.
Types.
Oh, on Sunday, watch 60 Minutes on Sunday.
Well armed. Nobody can beat them.
On Sunday, watch 50 Minutes on, I think it's on MSN.
I have a
channel?
Yes.
Yeah, I have
yes, what's her name?
Now he's come up with a cyber currency.
La mujer.
Backed by the oil.
La mujer que lo...
It's
a woman who went to bed with him and hired the lawyer. And they found the money trail, how he paid her. He paid her from his organization, non-profit, non-profit organization. Her name is Stormy Daniels. If she sends me, connects to me on Facebook, I send you the link where to go and listen to her at 5, 6 p.m. on MSNBC tomorrow.
Tommy
Daniel.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. It's very important to watch how intelligent this woman is. She's the best porn director, film director in the US. Yeah, yeah. And she's going to drag him down completely. Yeah, she's going to help us get rid of him because he's a terrible animal.
Yeah.
Hi, Rosie. Fíjate cómo quiere beber su agua. Look at that. She needs water, baby.
We got, it, always like one on one, you know, like one from the left and then after you, like from the right, and it goes back and forward. But like last year, like was super scary, honestly.
Yeah.
So many people was voting, and the young people was voting more than politics. They were voting because the other side is too conservative, and they were like, oh, gay freedom or all that stuff, you know?
Yeah.
So people is not conscious about the economic situation or like...
Uh-huh, of the country, yeah. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. They don't care about economics when it's about your
they
fundamental
want free
human
education.
Rights. Your hormones, yeah, your hormones skating, you know?
Yeah. They want free everything, and it's mm-hmm. just like not logical. So.
Yeah.
But thanks God, they... think again about it, because like so many people got scared about getting like Venezuela. Mm-hmm. That's what everyone was
afraid.
Talking about.
Yes.
Yeah,
and
we
have so many Venezuelan people going
yeah.
to Chile, and
yeah,
that
they
tell people
to run away.
They're like, don't do the same mistake.
Never do the yeah. same mistake. Learn from history.
Yeah,
yeah.
That's what we are teaching. Yes. Jim, we lived everywhere in Latin America. 23 Latin-speaking countries, including Haiti, where he's from.
Ah, yeah.
Cuba, yeah.
Yeah, he even went to Cuba, and Haiti. In Cuba, they followed him. The police, the secret police, they thought
oh, wow.
he is a spy.
Oh, really?
He's a spy.
Well, I had diplomatic protection.
Oh. Yeah.
Ah, okay. they
couldn't do anything.
Yeah.
One of my students was in charge of the U.S. Embassy building.
Wow.
And so his assistant was mm-hmm. theoretically a Russian mm-hmm. commoner, but it was a colonel of the KGB. And she arranged the car, and I could drive.
Everything.
Nobody could drive him from yeah. town to town. You'd have to have a pass to eat in different towns. And so, but I had them ready for free.
Anywhere
he
wanted.
Problems, I just called, say, call the colonel and the embassy.
It's always good to have the contacts.
And they come back and say, sorry. Sorry we stopped you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Come on.
Well, it's 6:04. We got to get ready.
March 22nd. We're going to go see Death of Stalin. You have to see this movie.
Oh.
The Death of Stalin.
It's hilarious.
Thank you, Dr.